Come in. Good evening, Mr. Potter. Sit. You're going to be doing some lines for me today, Mr. Potter. No, not with your quill. I'm going to be using a rather special one of mine. Now, I want you to write, I must not tell lies.
How many times?
Well, let's say for as long as it takes for the message to sink in.
You haven't given me any ink.
Oh, you won't need any ink.
Nothing.
That's right. Because you know, deep down, you deserve to be punished. Don't you, Mr. Potter?